Hey man, what is this man? Wookie, I think this was her birthday was a few days ago and she came out with a cover. I forgot what it's called, but it's like an English cover, so I'm super excited for this because one, you know, Wookie has one of the most unique voices in K-pop. She's got that deep voice, so I'm really excited for this, really ready for this. So let's get it going. Giada, Wookie. Happy birthday, by the way. If you're watching, I don't think you're watching, but okay, let's just go.
Hey yo, what's up guys?
Even though Shuha is my bias, but you know, gotta show Wookie some love, you know what I'm talking about? Hopefully this doesn't get copyright strike, please, or don't get blocked, please. Lady Gaga and the other dude, I don't know who the other dude is, forgot. But Bradley Cooper, please. Hey yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are good. Your boy is back, aka the Doki That Kind of Rap, and today, as you can see by the title, we're checking out Wookie of G Idol. One, her birthday was pretty recent, like a few days ago. So happy belated birthday if you're watching this, Wookie. I don't think you are, but I don't care. I'm gonna say it anyways. But she came out with a song or a cover for Shallow is the name of the song. I think it's by Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper. So the reason I want to check this out is because I have checked out Minnie from also from G Idol. She did a cover a few months, I don't even know, a few months ago, a year ago. I don't even remember when it did. But she did a cover to Gravity, which I did do a reaction to if you want to check it out. There's going to be cards coming up throughout this video, or a card. You can go click on it and go watch that one. And I really enjoyed that one because Minnie and Wookie both have very unique styles of singing. Minnie's got that like dream-like voice, which, I mean, there are some other artists like that in Korean music, but I feel like Minnie just has her own unique style. Whenever she sings, you know it's her singing, you know what I'm talking about. So, and then Wookie also has a very unique style. Her like deep voice is very, I really like that, and I want to see it displayed today because it's just Wookie doing this cover, which is dope because 3 minutes of Wookie singing is always a dope time, always a fun time for me. But I gotta do a disclaimer because my favorite isn't Wookie in the G Idol Shuha. You guys, if you guys watch my G Idol reactions, which I've done a lot of them, but they just don't get that many views because everyone else is reacting to them. But I always say Shuha is my bias in this group. Shuha biases, let me know in the comments if you are. But anyways, let's get this going. If you guys are enjoying my videos and you haven't subscribed, press the subscribe button, press that bell notification so you don't miss my post new video. You can also follow my Instagram right here.
Jack!
That's, I don't know, I mean it's English already, so I think there's already English. She's playing the guitar? Oh, this is an acoustic version. I didn't even know she could play the guitar. Turn it up. Oh, I thought it was gonna be an acoustic version. I thought she was gonna play it live. Let's go, Wookie. I got something to say, but I don't want to say it right now. Let's go. Oh. This is like a birthday thing, I think. In the shadow. That's your like performances before, like throwback. Shallow. Unless you're finding you turn it down. The vibrato in that last part. Oh, the drums came in. I'm sorry, I can't sing. I haven't heard this song, by the way, the original, just so you know. Is that it? I'm kind of proud of myself. Are you? I don't know. Are you guys proud of yourselves? Let me know in the comments. It just said that. Is that it? Okay, so that was Wookiee. Definitely, I was like really immersed in the song, so that's why I didn't talk, but also it's kind of like a ballad song, so I don't feel like really talk. I feel like I don't feel right talking when Wookiee's trying to sing her heart out, so I tried to limit my talking, but I did talk at some bits, but I was trying to talk when she was like had a pause in the singing bit. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, let me know in the comments, give me a like. This video that I just reacted to doesn't have that many views. 260,000 views is not enough, man. Come on, go support Wookiee. Come on. I think Wookiee is one of the more popular members in G-Idle, because she constantly goes to like the variety shows, so she's one of the popular members of G-Idle, even though all of them I think are pretty popular. So I had something to say in the beginning, but I forgot. Why did I forget? Fuck. That's why I always want to talk during the reaction instead of after, because I forget. I don't know what I was trying to say. Oh, yeah. I was going to say for a collab, a future collab that I really want to see. I don't know if this is going to happen, but Yeren Beck. If you guys know Yeren Beck, let me know in the comments. But she is my favorite artist right now. Sorry, Chungha. It's not you anymore. But like, I don't know. They're kind of like Chungha and Yeren Beck kind of tied first right now in terms of my bias, my favorite. But I want to see Yeren Beck and Minnie do a collab together. I think that would be really good. And also Wookiee and Yeren Beck too. I think that would be a good collab as well, because Yeren Beck got like a little bit of a higher voice, and then you got Wookiee with a deeper voice, and you mix those together, really good dynamic. I think that'll be a really good song. I don't know if they will ever do a cover or a collab together, but I think that'll be a really dope one. That's what I want to say. So if you guys enjoyed this video, you haven't subscribed, press the subscribe button, press that bell notification, don't miss my post new video. I'm waiting for that Shuha cover or Shuha song with her, just her singing, because I need more parts for Shuha, you know what I'm talking about. So again, Shuha fans, biases, let me know in the comments. Comment down below. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace! Hey, this is Yatro. If you want to check out more videos, click on the screen right now. If you want to check out even more videos, go to my channel and check them out. While you're at it, subscribe right here. Shallow. I'm sorry.